To George. I put this video together of Orlan's fans across the world wishing you a very happy birthday. I and so many others miss you and love you so, so much. And I hope you have a wonderful birthday up there and with all the people you love. Miss you and love you.
Hello everyone, this is me, Jay. I'm a German musician and I record a different corner and Freedom 90 for this birthday video. Happy birthday, George.
George became a part of my life when I was about 9 years old, and now I'm 20 and he still is and he will always be. So happy birthday, George.
Hi, everybody loves York. I want to say happy birthday to George Michael on one of my favorite tracks. It's a new wedding for me.
Hi everyone, my name is Dasha and today is an important day for us all. After all, today is the birthday of our beloved George Michael. I love George. George has changed my vision of music. I can start the day without his songs.
Happy birthday to our singing Greek. Wish you were here, Georgie.
I'd love to say a big happy birthday to George Michael. He is one of my favourite, he's my idol, he's everything, he's the best, and we all love his music, so we should just give him a tribute.
And this is my tribute.
Happy 57th birthday, George.
Happy birthday, George. Thank you for your huge contribution to music, and you are an inspiration for me, and I will always be a big fan of yours. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Happy birthday, George. We miss you.
Happy birthday, George. I absolutely love you and I love your music. It is great to dance to and you're just amazing and absolutely gorgeous.
Last Christmas, I gave my heart at the van next day. There's another day. He sees loving my tears.
Please don't give me up. Gotta have some faith in myself. So one good thing that I've got, I won't let you down. So please don't give me up. Cause I would relay, relay love to stick around. Oh yeah.
Knows I was just a young boy, didn't know what I wanted to be. I was every little hunger schoolgirl's pen joy, and I guess it was enough for me. To win the race, a pretty face. Went back home, got a brand new face for the boys on MTV. It's got the same old me, and I think I'm gonna be happy. I think there's something you should know. I think it's time I told you so. There's something deep inside of me. There's someone else I've got to be. Take back your pictures in a frame. Take back your singing in the rain. I just hope you understand. Sometimes the clothes do not make the man. All we had to do now is take these lies and make them true somehow. Feels like the road to heaven, but it is like the road to hell. Got new this, got this pictures. Come on, I took the night as well. Posing for another picture, and everybody got to sell. When you shake your ass, you know this fast. Something's fish for a beer to last. It's like the road to heaven, but it really is the road to hell. Got the new this, got this pictures. Come on, I took the night as well. Posing for another picture, and everybody got to sell. When you shake your ass, you know it's fast. Something's fish for a bit to last. That's what you get. So
So that's what you get, and that's what you get. Changing your mind, changing your mind. That's what you get. After all this time, I just hope you understand. Sometimes the clothes do not make the man. Freedom, hey, you gotta give for what you take. Freedom, I won't let you down. So please don't give me up. Gotta have some faith for myself. It's the one good thing that I've got. I won't let you down. Relay, relay love to stick around. Oh yeah. Heaven knows I was just a young boy, didn't know what I wanted to be. I was every little hunger schoolgirl's fan joy, and I guess it was enough for me. A pretty face, went back home, got a brand new face for the boys on MTV. But today the way I play the game has got to say no way, and I think I'm gonna be happy. I think there's something you should know. I think it's time I told you so. There's something deep inside of me. There's someone else I've got to be. Take back your pictures in a frame. Take back your...
What would you be hopeful for as a way to be remembered?
I mean, what would I like written on my...
Well, let's not go that far.
Okay.
But, I mean, what would you hope the legacy that's attached to your name is?
Great songwriter, you know, and I think two things. One, you know, a great singer-songwriter from a period of time which I don't think we'll be seeing again. You know, I don't think youth culture will produce people like myself and Madonna and Prince. I don't think it's going to do that anymore. I think it's fragmented now. So I'd like to be remembered as one of those last kind of big stars, in the sense that there was a certain glamour to it. But really, it's just the songs, and I hope that people think of me as someone who had some kind of integrity, and I hope I'm remembered for that in a way. Very unlikely. I think it's all been a waste of time. Waste of effort.
I'd say love's a magical flame. I'd say love would keep us from pain had I been there. Had I been there, I would promise you all of my life, but to lose you would cut like a knife. So I don't dare. No, I don't dare. Cause I never came close. In all of these years, you are the only one to stop my tears. And I'm so scared. I'm so scared.
turn a different corner and we never would have met. Would you care?
I don't understand it. For you, it's a breeze. Little by little, you brought me to my knees. Don't you care? No, I never come close. In all of these years, you are the only one to stop my tears. And I'm so scared of this love. And if all that there is this fear of being used, I should go back to being lonely and confused. If I could, I would, I swear. If I could, I would, I swear.